Here we are looking at a circumstance where she stands up in front of a court and calls my client a predator. Mr. Weinstein, again, has a right to a fair trial. I think she believes he's convicted already. That's not how this works. So we are here hoping to pick and find a fair jury, and we believe that that's going to be possible.